Today, I went undercover as a troop's dad to see what would happen. First, we need to make an account. Now it's time to tweet some questionable things. Now we must follow pretty much everyone. What should my first tweet as a dream stand be? I have an idea. How about, ooh, I can't wait, and then hashtag, hashtag dream phase reveal, because he's apparently doing a face reveal right now. And then we'll just add a random ass picture that I found and tweet. Now, alright, okay, let's just see how this goes. Alright, let's make a second tweet. I feel like doing it in caps lock makes it a whole lot better. So we're gonna go, I love my dweamy, Now I'm gonna tweet more questionable things, and then I guess I just gotta wait and see what happens later. This tweet ended up getting a lot of likes. I don't know why. Wow.
Pizza time.
Alright, first off, half the stuff I'm gonna have to blur because it's very NSFW. Wow. Anyway. Let's start off with our first message. Woo. Hello. Body. I fucking hate this. I gotta blur half this fucking shit, bro. There's a lot of it. Wow. I didn't think it could be this bad, bro. Alright, we got our first fucking reply here. Let's just I fucking hate doing this. Alright. Add some like stuttering. Hello, I'm new here, and new to the whole dream thing. Oh, fucking hell. So, I don't know what happened. I left for a few minutes and I'm no longer at the server. I tried joining back and it won't let me join back. I only made two messages. And that was it. I guess I don't know what the fuck happened. I just want to let you guys know, every time I try to join a server, I have to go through the shit constantly. The same fucking prompt as well. So this server is very, very protected from raids. And it requires you to verify with some Dream SMP questions. Lucky for me, your boy doesn't know shit about the Dream SMP, but I have fucking Google. So that's how that shit's gonna work. I completely forgot to set a profile picture. So let's just do that real quick. Much better.
Day two.
So I woke up to these. Yeah. I guess that's the end of the video. And I guess this is what happens if you're a dream stand. Yeah. I guess today's lesson is to not be a dream stand. Haha, do you get it? Do you get the joke? I wasn't expecting a ban, so I played Last Surprise. And I guess you could say it was my last surprise. You fell for it. Get fucked.